The best shot from the opening round of the Transitions Championship came from Troy Matteson, fifth at the par 5 14th. Well, it wasn't pretty, but it was effective. Matteson, a high-fiving five.